Noah Leaptag here, discovering your downtown. We're about to head into one of Kitchener's hidden gems, the Mercury Cafe. Hey, Dan?
Noah!
Hey, thanks so much for having me here at the Mercury Cafe.
Welcome, thanks for coming down.
So it looks pretty great, like an awesome cafe, but I feel like there's something more. What makes the Mercury Cafe different from other cafes?
All of our baked goods, our muffins, scones, it's all baked from scratch on the day. We also do all of our sandwiches, all the meats are roasted in-house on the day.
Well, all this talk about all this food is making me hungry and thirsty. You think we can go back there and make something?
Yeah, we can help you out with some espresso, a roast beef sandwich if you like.
Sounds like a plan. Let's do it.
Let's go check it out.
All right, so Dan, here we are at the Nuovo Simonelli machine.
That's right.
That's what you've told me is your baby. I understand you got a new steam wand for this bad boy.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we got the new machine and yesterday. We're pretty excited about it, so pour.
Right here, just push the button and the magic happens.
It's gonna happen. There we go. Actually, it doesn't look too bad.
We have coffee, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I think it's a bit hot, but salut, guys.
You don't have to chug it.
No, I'm not gonna chug it. Mmm. Oh yeah, you can really taste the beans in there.
Yeah, they got beans
clean.
In there.
Yeah. You've done good, Simonelli. You've done good. Simonelli?
Let's go Simonelli.
All right, so we got our coffee, but now I'm feeling hungry. You think we can go make that sandwich?
Time for the roast beef, yeah.
And I see a bunch of ingredients in front of us. What is it that we are making today?
We're going to do the world famous in KW roast beef sandwich. It is the very popular sandwich for us. It's our best seller.
Garlic aioli.
You got it.
This is like a mayo, garlicky, delicious mix.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
It's very tasty. You're going to throw on some old cheddar right on the bottom.
How many? One,
yeah, that
two
looks
pieces?
Good. Cover
That's
it
not
up.
Too
yeah.
much?
That's good.
Okay.
Not so too much for me.
No cheese is ever enough. Looks like it's roasted to perfection. Just right on top of the
right
cheese?
Right on top.
All right. Now, how much am I making?
How much do you want?
Oh, I would go back to the full piece of meat. All right, don't try this at home, kids. Look at that.
That's fancy.
You make it rain, salt. You make it rain.
Like a little bit of fairy dust.
Here we are, moment of truth. I get to try my creation. Thanks so much for having me here.
It's been a pleasure.
Mmm. That's delicious. The meat.
Good, good.
The meat is cooked perfectly. The tomato and that garlic horseradish aioli is fantastic.
Your assembly was perfect.
I tried. Thanks so much for having me here, though, at the Mercury Cafe today. It was honestly a pleasure, but to be honest, I think I need some alone time, just me and my sandwich.
I've been there. I totally understand.
So just if you can give me some privacy.
Of course.
Thanks so much.
Thanks
I look
for
forward
coming
to coming
in.
Back.